Online sellers face a dilemma. They want to grow their business, expand into new territories and drive more sales. But the rise of card-not-present fraud poses a real challenge.
What you get is a huge cost structure, maintenance headache, and an inefficient process that leaks externally to your customer, and you're still losing sales and getting chargebacks.
Vendors are forced to decline good orders. They face the prospect of high chargeback fees for getting it wrong and high processing fees to cover the cost of that perceived risk, while fraud prevention controls spoil the customer experience and slow the sales process. So how can online retailers reduce the decline rate and customer friction, increase sales and gain greater visibility into where the risks really lie? Riskified's Eyal Raab explains.
At the end of the day, they have three options. Introduce new tools that should help them approve more orders, but then they usually run into maintenance problems where they have to wait for IT resource allocations across the company. They can always hire more people, which is not scalable because you never know when a burst is going to happen, right? And if it happens, even if you hire 10 people, you know that it's going to happen, it's inefficient to train them and then fire them because then the load goes down. And, or you have the third option where you go to a completely new solution which is better suited to their, to the reality of doing e-commerce today. Riskify does three simple things. It gives a chargeback liability. So any order we approve, if it comes back as a chargeback because it was fraudulent, we'll refund the full amount of the order. So there's no risk for our customers, the companies that use us. The other benefit is an aligned business model. So we only make money on approved orders. So if we decline an order because we think it's fraudulent, we don't make any money. So our incentive is to approve as many orders as we can. That's the only way we make money. So when we approve an order, our customers make money and we make money. Growing sales is probably the number one benefit, right? Everyone wants to sell more online, and people don't realize also around the fraud review process that sometimes it can be the weakest link in the chain. So you will invest a lot more on the front end, on marketing, on advertising, on bringing more people to the website, and then you'll get them into the funnel, and then you'll decline them after they commit the transaction because you don't know that it's a good transaction. So it's costing you a lot of sales, so you need to make sure that fraud is not the weakest link in the chain. You do that by using Riskified and increasing approval rates. One of the best examples of maybe lost sales is not only just approving more orders that go through, is opening new channels. So if you want to ship internationally and you want to expand internationally and you're only shipping domestically, Riskified can help you approve international orders. And there's a huge difference between approving orders in your domestic market than being able to approve international orders. If you are shipping internationally but you have restrictions or your approval rates are low, we can probably boost your approval rates across international channels. A lot of our used retailers, we open their sales channels to even international credit cards. A lot of domestic retailers in the U.S. don't accept international credit cards. There are 75 million people coming every year to the United States traveling. They want to shop online. You shouldn't be closing their e-commerce doors to them. So that's the increased sales. Customer friction, since we don't reach out to customers, we sit in the background and we give instant decisions, all customer friction is eliminated. Less customers are being falsely declined. We never reach out to them and we provide instant decisions. So if the order needs to be reviewed fast, like omnichannel flows, then we provide that benefit to them. The third benefit is future proofing. So e-commerce and everyone wants to sell online, and the business requirements are getting tougher by the day. A customer wants all the flexibility: buy online, pick up in store, buy online, deliver to a different location, app, mobile shopping, and all that adds increased tension on the existing fraud review process. With Riskified, since that's what we do all day, and you integrate with us only once, there's no maintenance, we give a yes no decision, any future fuel you're thinking of will be provided on the, will be solved on the fraud review side by Riskified. And in a few years, if you look at the landscape, you'll see that most companies essentially shifting their in-house build systems to an external buy solution, or a solution they will buy and will deliver them better results.